An advanced world-class standard of care follows
Cause
law.
just rush with the
With annual
MSMC,
inspections
pop
annually
everybody
until
coming.
approval. Even
Yeah,
after
I would do
years
that.
of
I would snipe. Like, it doesn't
medical
matter. I'd do
emergencies,
everything low key.
yeah. Norville Health's patient-centered
Same.
cardiac program,
I really
renowned
miss that
for
game. Like, if
cardiac
they ever
output
remastered it,
and
I think I'd clock in another
advanced
30 days of
diagnostics.
playtime.
Norville Health,
Would be
innovating.
hard.
How
Scheduled
prospective
maintenance,
players will
October
hold
20th.
up their
That
followers
already
to
passed.
attacks and Donald Trump's
Dark
menu
Souls.
of attack. The Giants' running back, kicker Josh Brown,
My
after he
girl
admitted
on
to
the side.
abusing his ex-wife. Now, how will
I'm
he
trying to think of
change
other
the
people we
story
played with.
tonight after the game?
None really. It was just me, you, Looney, Double Dose. Looney, I don't know what to say about Looney. Like, he had his own way of playing. And I fucked with him for
Welcome home, Sprout.
that.
Very
He's like
well,
one of those dudes
that's
you watch
all.
on YouTube that like trolls, but he knows how to work shit out.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Like he would empty
Farewell.
his clip trying to bait the enemy and then kill.
Throw a tomahawk at his forehead. If it lands,
Mm-hmm.
when it's cleaver, at my command.
Farewell, Ashen One.
He's got the video game breaking ball that you have when you're playing at home. Making everybody look foolish. That's what he's doing tonight. Three good shots over his chest.
Kluver's still in the
Gets
game,
the
shit.
lead, double in the second. In a 2-0 game, and then Kluber.
About to bring in Andrew Miller for the one inning relief role, so you could like pitch every game of the series. I'll honestly save him for the ninth. Just because it's the Cubs.
Yeah, it probably depends on who's batting. Cody
Uh-oh.
Allen. Oh, is Cody Allen a lefty? I can't even remember.
He's a righty, I think.
Righty? Yeah, so they. He can get another inning out of Corey Kluber, I'd be tight. But he just gave up a hit, so like I don't even know if that's a good
Yeah.
idea.
Oh, he's coming out.
Yeah, like that's great managing right there.
He knows.
Unlike Mr. Matt Harvey. No, let me stay in, coach.
Yeah. What did you tell me about Terry Collins?
That was fucking hilarious. He's like, I got it, coach, let me stay in. Trying to be the hero, ended up fucking it up. Alright, you said I talked to the dude at the chapel and just takes him to a bonfire.
Who's that world are we doing it on?
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, okay.
Let's do it on yours since you said you won't be on tomorrow.
Yeah, I won't be on tomorrow. Everybody put your shit down.
Just sit down.
Well, I'm talking to this guy.
Right near the bonfire.
The cold land.
You see how you got pulled in there, right, man?
Yeah.
A little scrap.
Yeah, just a piece of the painting. I think you need like a doll in Dark Souls 1.
Zero is beautiful. I can't define.
What? Why is my parry is doing something weird.
Just a moment, then. I'm gonna just record this Golden State game.
A painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on.
Watch this shit later.
Touch it.
I don't want to play on my monitor. I'm playing on my TV.
Oh, they added like parry. Like my shield has spell parry.
Hey, you're wearing a Storz armor, right?
No, this is the White Knight. Oh shit.
Yeah, the Storz armor.
That what it is? The Silver Knight.
Yeah, that's his armor. The wolves on the game, like on the DLC, when they when you're around them, they'll like smell you, I guess. And I don't know, it's like an animation because like they remember that nigga as the Goot.
For real?
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Thought it was a pretty cool little thing.
cut you off in the fucking cave. Oh, that guy. Alpha?
Nah.
Should I kill him?
They did change up the L2 for the double when you pull out the Yeah, I guess they changed it up. So I don't know what they changed up about the animation.
Just how long slower has it been?
Like my sword is down slow now. Friend,
for this is a true haven of the forlorn.
Look at the snow. Look at the way it lifts up when I smack that bitch. World of Arendelle. Great clouds, me.
Earthquake.
A sweetly rotten bed to lie upon. Ah, yon butcher Arendelle. So, go up as sweet.
Whenever I see the words bonfire lit, like the lit always stands out to me.
Bonfire is lit.
It is lit, man. I put my soul sign down right in front of you.
I'd be able to see if this dude didn't have his torch out in broad daylight.
Broad daylight. What day light do you see, bro? Man?
There is snow everywhere.
That's nice.
I feel like I don't need a goddamn torch.
Aren't you cold? Aren't you cold? Like, you don't need warmth? Aren't you cold? I'm cold. I don't know about you, guy. From California, this shit's different.
Man, you got the nasty boots on.
Hey, bro. I'm talking about my armor. Shit is swaggy.
What armor is that?
Firelink. Okay. You get him once you beat it.
The Lord has arrived. He graces both my gems.
Shit, have we ever been this far?
Nah.
We walked like 10 feet.
Don't want you back.
Oh shit. Hey, you know who's got your mind?
What? Oh, look at the helmet. Yeah, that's good as fuck.
Come on, I'm
oh, they dropped gear. Oh man, I miss this game.
Fuck, oh shit!
Whoa. Hey, avalanche, bro. How do you sprint?
An avalanche?
This whole circle? Hey, well, shit. I don't know. All the little stuff up there. Nigga just came out of here, bro.
I didn't see anything. Go here.
I like this this atmosphere. Oh, that's a real pretty thing. But there's wolves, too. Oh, that's what the wolves are howling at you, man.
Yeah.
Tree whooped my ass, dog.
Oh my god, it's the tree.
Oh. Fireball, shit.
Where's the other one?
Oh shit. Oh, okay. So this is where. Hey, moles. Oh shit. Yo, my son, it's like I'm fighting on Twilight.
Oh, that wolf just jumped off the edge! Oh, it's getting frozen. Getting froze up. There's a shit down here. Or I hope there's shit down here.
That's a real tree.
Oh, the wolf! Oh, what is that?
How do I stop this frostbite from hurting?
Oh, take a torch out. Or no, that's the leeches.
That's the never leeches. Mind. I don't know about frostbite.
It goes down a little quicker too, I think. I don't know.
Are these fleas?
I think so.
Oh,
Oh, this one right here. These fucking things. Camouflage.
Your health is low, Ben.
Oh. Yeah, I got it. Hope we're going there, really.
I don't know where the fuck we're going. There's two routes we can take. Right and left.
Yeah, let's go up. Not a lot so of guess, shit.
Well, I mean, we can go right first. This is a long bridge, friend.
There's and a hole key, over here. I don't know if I should fall through it.
I wouldn't yet. Low key, I don't know if I trust that bridge right now.
Oh, there's a bonfire over here.
You wanna go back that way before we cross that bridge at least? That seems like a one way pony, my friend.
There's probably a boss in there.
Shit, this does make for a good picture though. I took it. Hey, the bases are loaded.
For the Cubs?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Is this where we're dropping now?
Andrew Miller is not doing his thing.
There is nothing over here, I guess. There's some steps, like, I guess we dropped down here from somewhere else there.
I don't think we came this way.
Nah, this is the right side that was open.
Yeah.
I guess if you want, we can go back up and explore that rest of that area, because we actually didn't. Oh, we just crossed the bridge.
You want?
Let's go back. It's cold in New York right now, and I low-key feel cold just by walking through the
street. Yeah, my hands are freezing. The item over here.
More wolves.
Oh, they're over here.
Behind you!
They don't drop shit.
Shit. I see you, buddy.
What the fucker, how? Let my man's howl to his peoples.
And bro.
Oh, is that enemies?
These are enemies. Oh shit! Wait, I gotta back up. That motherfucker's hitting me. Hot shit.
Whoa. I thought that was an enemy. It's an item right here. A javelin?
This is it, back at the start.
Yeah, thanks for throwing your gems here, faggot.
Fuck you.
Those gems are shooting shit.
You know it. Oh.
There he is. That's a javelin, bro.
Oh,
shit. Niggas out there throwing javelins. Okay, that's lit.
I wonder if that's the spell. Or the shit. Oh, is it there over here?
Is it just me, or does invisibility get really bad? Or has it been like that?
Come close. There's a big ass mosquito.
Damn.
Poison gem. If you go up here, there's a path up here. Where was it? Am I bugging? I think I'm bugging. I'm seeing shit.
Is it path to the left? No. What in the world was I thinking? There is no. I want to figure out how do you get to where we gotta drop down now. That's crazy. This wolf's body just dropped. fuck out the way.
Busted coin.
Oh shit, they're not howling.
Oh, that's a big motherfucker. It's sick!
Oh, that is a big ass motherfucker. Holy shit, that's crazy.
Oh, who fucked him up like that? He's dead?
Yeah, that guy's dead.
I'm mad his body just disappeared.
There's like an underpass over here. I'm trying to see if we could go up to where that wolf was. I don't think you can.
Did he jump down?
Yeah, he jumped down from like what we're under.
We can probably build by climbing up, but.
Whoa, oh, shit.
This big ass motherfucker.
Man has no poise. Big for nothing. He dropped a shard. I'm pissed.
Crazy. They refixed the poise, so. It actually works out a little better.
Really?
Obviously, I couldn't lift him up.
My tree. Oh, it's a tree.
You know what's crazy is I hit R1 on R. I took R3 on it to see if it was an enemy, but it didn't bother.
Another one.
There's
over
no
there.
Items over here.
Wait a second.
Oh shit. That's a dude throwing a javelin, bro.
Oh, get behind the wall, get behind the wall.
Oh, he's up top.
Yeah.
Those are arrows, bro.
Should we go rush him first?
Well, we have to go up. He's in a building.
Oh, I got lifted!
Yeah, like, should we go up and avoid the guy and the wolf? Oh, you guys are savages.
Bro, fucking me. Me and this guy and the wolf.
Oh! Oh shit.
I'm not gonna let my friend get hit like that.
Oh shit.
Heal up, heal up.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get behind cover.
Oh, there's another fat guy over here. I backside him. Oh, he got me there. Oh, okay, cool.
Get you somebody who can do bows.
Oh! Is that fat guy awake? He dead?
I think this guy's dead.
Can't talk to him.
This is sketchy though. Look, I knew there would be somebody up. Oh, that's a guy. Oh, he pulled out an axe.
Yeah, they're dropping Titanite. This puts him down. Titanite shards.
That guy gave him my blast back.
Get you somebody who can do those. Oh, there's another guy.
With red eyes.
Oh, oh no!
Oh shit.
Oh. Another Titanite shard.
Fuck that.
Let's go down. There's shit down here.
Shit, I'm gonna go and see if there's another enemy though. And there's not. But there is a way to go outside of here and go do some other shit.
Hold on.
Do we keep
I got a shield.
I know I'm gonna fall off this.
We'll climb a little tippity.
Yeah,
oh, there's another item. Yeah, there's another item up here. Yeah, if you look up, you can see me.
Where are you?
At the very top on the beam.
When you walk out, go to your right.
Oh.
What in the world was I thinking?
Oh, that was ashes.
This is gay as fuck. That was what?
Hey, there's an item. Right. You have to fall for it, though.
Where?
Thou shalt not pass.
No!
Oh my goodness.
Why would you try to walk through me?
I didn't know you were actually going to drop down. I actually wanted to test out how to see if my cat ring would work, and it actually didn't, too.
Yo. Fuck it. Do you know how to get back then?
No.
To the bonfire?
Let me check that to the bonfire.
We only hit one, and that was like the opposite way.
Yeah, I know where it's at. I'm just gonna do it right now.
I don't know where it's at, so I'm with you, Ben.
Wow, they didn't score with the bases loaded and no out? That's crazy.
It's because Andrew Miller is the GOAT.
Andrew Miller loaded them bases.
Did they take Andrew Miller out?
No.
Alright then, Andrew Miller's the GOAT.
It's like a sport, it's fucking hell.
You know, we climbed up that ladder, huh? But there were stairs.
Yeah, there were stairs.
Kind of stupid.
Where are you at?
I'm at the bottom.
There were stairs, but they were broken at the, from the starting piece.
Oh.
Alright, I'm at that bonfire. Reset this so these niggas don't chase me down.
Where are you going, Ben?
I don't know. Where are we going?
Up here? Oh, it's a fucking tree. That shit's alive. I see it. It has fire on it. Is it not alive? Fuck it. I don't want to stick around and find out.
This one's alive. Oh, another one's shooting at us.
Oh, shit, like...
Two of them are shooting at us.
Oh, I might not make it. Oh, shit. Fuck it, I don't want to fight him. I'm running. Oh shit, there's another one. No, there's one over there.
You can't
too.
Stay in them when they die. Oh, there's another one.
Bro, this is too much.
Fighting all these bitches, bro.
This is too much? I'm trying to survive.
You're not gonna terrorize me.
Is that a guy over there?
That's yours.
Oh!
Yo!
Oh, there's two of them. Hey, we shouldn't go over there, bro.
Oh my, I have no flash left. Ben's getting sniped. Oh shit, this is bad.
Oh, it's a tree.
Where did we come from? There might be wolves chasing us.
Oh, it's right here, motherfucker.
What the fuck is this tree doing? Is this tree stupid?
I want to see if we could, get one of those guys to slide us, because there's an item over there.
I'd be down if I didn't have no flash left.
Oh, they're shooting me from downtown.
He's a sniper.
The sniper.
We didn't run through this. Let's go back to the other bonfire.
Yeah. No, it's just right here.
Which way? I swear we just came from down here.
Yeah, this is where we came from originally.
Oh, I see what you mean. That's like a whole different hill. Is it? I think you're an idiot.
Yeah, because this is that little underpass.
Oh, you're right. I'm an idiot. Oh, that's just where they are then, up there. Oh, shit.
Another sniper.
Yeah, how tall is Ginobili?
6'5", 6'6".
This dude's pretty tall.
Nah, I think he's like 6'4".
Him and Iggy are standing next to each other and they're damn near the same height. I know Iggy's above like 6'5". I'm thinking like, this nigga Ginobili out here looking like he's 6'7".
No, that's the wrong way.
Funny, he didn't know we must have been stretching out his body.
Nah,
wait, you went to the second bonfire, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
How'd you get over there?
Yeah, the first like. I just went to like that right side, and then the snow breaks, and then you go left up the mountain and down.
Mm-hmm. Right side, snow breaks, and then left and go down. Left this way. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, I'm gonna go back because I have no flash. So.
Are you gonna go to the first bonfire or the second one?
I'll try to run over to the second one.
I wanna touch the bonfire so bad, but I'm not.